So guys, I'm sorry that there's no sound in this video. I did try to put sound over it, but it did not work, and I had technical difficulties doing it. In this video, if you read from the title, we are going to be preparing an Xbox two or three Xbox controllers, two wired and one wireless. So yeah, guys, sorry about there's no sound, but yeah, hope you like the video and stay tuned for the next video. So guys, at this point I've tested out the controllers and I found out that the white one is absolutely fine. It just needs a micro USB. The manufacturer of this controller is sending me one out in the next few weeks, so that is a good thing. The black one, this one here, the RB button on it is sticking a bit. So in the next scene, guys, gonna be taking it apart and putting a bit of WD on it, cleaning it out, doing all other stuff to it. So yeah, guys. this point, I'm taking apart the wireless Xbox One controller. I've seen that the rumble, whatever you call it, is the wires coming off. So at the minute I'm trying to solder it back on with great difficulty. So yeah guys. So guys, in this scene, I see that the plastic bit was obviously that's not what the problem. When I took it apart, I seen that the this guy on Gumtree, he said that the micro sort of thing port was a bit faulty on it, so we'll be able to fix that no problem. So yeah guys.